Hey everyone, Tammy Brannon with Instinctive Life, talking to you today about your career. Most important thing in the world, because it's the one thing that you spend the most amount of time on, right? So it should be the best. So today I want to talk about this girl that's been going through Facebook. She's a drummer, and I'm sorry, but I can't remember the name of the video, so you can search it and find it. But it's an amazing couple minutes of her just going to town on the drums. She looks like she's late teens, maybe early 20s, and she's having a phenomenal time. She's having so much fun, but at the same time, she's really talented. And it's rare, right, that you see both talent and fun in the same career. So rare, in fact, that when we see something like that, what's the thought that pops into our mind? First, probably a little bit of envy. Oh, I wish I could have a career like that. And second, we have this feeling that there's no way that we have something in us that is both that much fun and that high of a skill level. Farce, that is so wrong. I can't even tell you how wrong that is. That girl that's going to town on the drums is no different than you. The only difference is, one, she figured out what her thing is, and two, she pursued it. She pursued it relentlessly. I don't know her story, but the way she was going on those drums, I'm pretty sure she spent a lot of time in her passion. So here's the thing. A lot of people make the mistake in thinking, well, if I'm going to be talented in drums or writing or singing, it's going to come like that. You see someone like that that's going to town on the drums and you automatically assume that they're just naturally talented, that they didn't have to put in a lot of work. Baloney. That is the biggest amount of BS I've ever heard. The thing is you have to put in effort, but you want to match your effort to your raw talent. Tom Rath, he is the author of Strengths Finder 2.0. He talks about that each of us has, this is important, the same amount of raw talent. Every single one of us. There is no one person that was given less skill than the next dude. We all have the same amount of talent. It's up to us to, one, figure it out, and two, pursue it relentlessly. And so here's what Tom says. He says, when you pursue something, when you invest time into whatever your thing is, you will then develop your raw talent into a true strength. And that's the whole point, is we've got to get out there and develop it into a true strength. But we can't sit back and think, well, I can't put myself out there until it's perfect. Oh, there's some great quote about how perfection can stop the best of us in our tracks. Don't wait until it's perfect. Look at this video. This video is definitely not perfect. And yet, it's out there. Because I know that every single time I do these puppies, they'll get better and better and better. And pretty soon it will look nice and polished and I won't look like I don't know what I'm doing. All right, so the first trick, if you want to figure out what your thing is, watch where your energy is. My guess is that that girl on Facebook that was going to town on the drums, at a young age, probably developed a fascination with drumming, with music, with beats. Somebody put a pair of drumsticks in her hand and she went to town and she hasn't looked back since. You also had something like that happen as a kid. It's a really good first place to start. So that's my recommendation to you. Look back to when you were a kid and kind of figure out, where was my fascination? What was I really insanely curious about? And then it doesn't, even though your childhood has passed, it doesn't mean the opportunity has passed. You're still here, aren't you? So get about pursuing that thing. Joseph Campbell, great author and professor, says, follow your bliss. What is your bliss? And how are you using it in your career today? If you're not, you should. And then you can be both as proficient and have as much fun as that girl on the drums. Look her up. It was amazing. I'll talk to you soon.